Hey everyone, welcome back to Watchdogs 2. I figured we'd start this day with a main mission and see how that goes. So, got a nice new car that we stole and gonna meet with this guy. No, don't get in the car. Nope, go to him. There we go.
Yo, Wrench.
Yo, M.
Damn, man, I hope you kept the receipts.
Hey, yo, check out this fuckstick.
So tell us about Haum 2.0.
Haum systems are completely bulletproof. Your privacy is absolutely secure.
Bold claim, Steven. Aren't you worried hacker groups will see that as a challenge?
Well, say what you mean, Shirley. DedSec. Now, if they want to go up against us, I invite them to try. Haum 2.0 is an OS with teeth.
Yo, he called us out by name?
Yep.
He don't know who he fucking with. It's on now.
That's why I've been trying to crack 2.0. There's just one little problem.
What?
Here, hold this. Stand back. Great.
What the hell?
Chip! It's a little hard to get out. Look, there's no point in trying to use the previous version's hardware to jack the new OS. Why? Because they changed the ports. Following the capital's guide to forced obsolescence. But luckily, a little birdie told me that 2.0 should be packing a farm fresh 0 day.
Ooh, now that might just be a shame.
Damn right. And that is why you, my friend, are going to hijack me a 2.0 pre-order shipment before some do-gooder white hat tells Haum how to cock-block us.
Why does he look conflicted?
You've got a weird relationship with technology. You know that, right?
Okay. That was awkward. I think I'll get rid of my car again. Really? I just bought that thing. My bought, I mean stole. Still, I like that car. That is really annoying, actually. Whatever, I guess we'll go steal another one. Alright, one thing I should mention is I actually got a, what do you call it, new upgrade.
911, please state your emergency.
Whoa. What was that? Okay then. That was weird.
Dropping the suspect.
Whoa, what the hell? Friggin' war zone? Okay, I'm just gonna go. Wow. At least they're not shooting at me, which is a first. So we'll just leave while we still have the chance. Right, anyway, as I said earlier, I actually got an upgrade. So let's just stop and do that quickly. So you have 6 or 7 points available. Now, I saw... Right. This is really cool, so we can place a false APB on the target and broadcast location. So they go to arrest the target, which obviously creates a distraction and gets rid of that person. It'll cost 8 botnet resources. Ooh, that's a lot. If I put him as a special dangerous target... Oh! They come with big guns. Okay. And if I want gang attacks, I can have... one of those, and this one gives me large bank accounts, so Let's start with the hacking cell phones, which either creates feedback or allows me to cancel 911 calls, which will be really useful. And we only have four. Both these are useful. I'm gonna go with the money one first. You really use a bit extra money. Let's see, what's next? Simultaneously just create a distraction with everyone around you. That seems useful in a fight. But anyway, let's get started on the main mission. Where are we going? Yeah, sure, okay, why not? Excuse me, everyone. Don't mind me. I know what I'm doing. It's okay. I'm a completely sane driver. Don't need to worry. I meant to do that. Alright. Okay. Yeah. That was close. I'm guessing it's probably up there or something. Unaccessible anyway. What the hell is this building? Normally I set a waypoint to it, but I'm just gonna run for it, so. Ah, come on, car. Stay with me here. We're getting close to the end, so it's gotta be nearby. Ooh, that guy has a big egg count. I'm just gonna get out and steal that money.
This is making me very nervous. Shit. Am I right? I told him. I said no fucking way.
I'll take that. 760 bucks. Not bad. And after this, we should have enough money to create the, another 600. What do you call it? Create the drone. The flying one. Which would be awesome, and I'm kind of super excited for, so that we'll be doing as soon as we're finished with this mission.
Okay, I'm at Haum's distribution center.
Great. Okay, so take a look around for a computer, one of those old crap box ones. Now, Haum stores their schedules based on number plate destination combinations, like some kind of barely literate moron. If that moron was, you know, a company.
Good to know. I'll see what I can find.
Alright, so the first time we're obviously in a vent, but these little vents are made specifically for us to be able to drive through. Can you pack the computer? No? Oh. Oh, cool. It's like a learning little arm thing that allows us to hack in. A different way of going about it, but still super neat. Theoretically, unlock the door. Nice.
Where are you? Got it.
It's a lot of boxes for the office to have.
I got the list.
Okay, great. So now all you have to do is stroll over to the distribution center and match the number plate of one of their trucks to the one that's headed downtown.
Man, this is so analog.
I told you. Luddites.
Oh, that is a bit ridiculous. What? Really? Access key? Really? I believe I can. Ooh. What's this do? Ooh. A want that bank account. Oh. All right. So obviously the truck. What do I want to do with it? Oh, I have to steal it. Okay. Obviously need the network key for that. Where is the thing? A forklift, okay. There's gotta be more stuff I can hack into. Ooh, what's that? Electrical box. I think I'm actually gonna have to get in there to do it. Oh wait, he has a system key. What if my drone can grab it?
I mean, you understand me, right? Are we on the same agreement right here? Because
do I need that one? Come on. I want your access key.
There's something over there.
It's okay, nothing over actually.
Are you mad yet?
Yeah, I am. Jerk. There, how do you feel about that?
I don't die.
Okay. Let's cause a bit of a distraction, shall we? Sneaking. Nothing to see here. It's okay. No, don't look at me. Oh shit. I'm sorry.
Stay online for a description of the target.
What the hell? I was trying to shoot at him. That was weird. Okay, I guess we're gonna have to do that again. I'm not sure why it glitched like that. I was trying to shoot the guy and it just sprinted a wall instead. That's okay. Probably my fault somehow. Okay, where's the sack?
I got the list.
Okay, great. So now all you have to do is stroll over to the distribution center and mask the number plate of one of their trucks to the one that's headed downtown.
Man, this is so analog.
I told you. Luddites.
Alright. Yeah. Oh, that's convenient. Nope. Good. I've got the system key. Actually, there's a few things I want to pick up first. No, I don't. Don't worry about me. You don't see anything. Oh, you do. Shit.
Track him down.
Description of the target is incoming.
I think they know the thing. Shit. I thought I blocked the call. Shit. Who's the bad guys? You are. That's a grenade. That's also a really dick move. Can you guys sneak up behind me? Really? Kinda wish I had a grenade right about now. be a little useful. Okay, I guess we can knock them both out. No, 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 don't do that. Damn it. Shit. This is going horribly. Okay. How many of these guys are there? Okay. Go, go, go. Down. No, run. Oh, please run. Don't wait for me, just run.
Found the truck.
Great! Now what are you waiting for? Smash and grab, my friend.
God damn it, he's gone off the road. Stop him! Use lethal force if you have to.
Oh shit, oh shit. This thing is a horrible getaway vehicle. That was bad. It's probably one of the worst videos I've done in a long time. Well, worst video, like, times I've, yeah. Worst I've done in a video in a long time. That's what I was looking for. I apologize if I got a little quiet there. I'm trying to concentrate on not dying. Okay. Try this for size.
I got the list.
Okay, great. So now all you have to do is stroll over to the distribution center and mask the number plate of one of their trucks to the one that's headed downtown.
Man, this is so analog.
I told you. Luddites.
Another thing, but I probably should have got that system key first. Yeah, that probably would have been a better idea.
I found the truck.
Great! Now what are you waiting for? Smash and grab, my friend!
No, I need that key. That's what I'm waiting for. Is there any... No. There are no... kind of cameras or anything in that area. Damn. I don't think this little car will be able to get there from here, but we'll try. Okay, jump. Don't mind me. I'm just a little car, doing little car things. Come on. Hop on top. Ah, oh, damn it. I thought I had it. Yes. Come on. Up we go. What?
Come on, people. We got an intruder. Open fire.
Description of the target.
Seriously? Fall in the water, you idiot. Okay, I'm just gonna kill myself and gonna restart. Yeah, so I can't even hack my way out of the building, so I'm kind of trapped in here anyway. So, let's just restart. Grab the system key first, and then run for it. Because swimming will work great once, as soon as I've got the system key, but till then, it's kind of useless.
I got the list.
Okay, great. So now all you have to do is stroll over to the...
Yeah, be quiet.
Yes.
No, yeah. For real. I was there. I was there in the stadium, in the stands, and before
why
you know
get you?
Man, somebody had to shoot.
Oh my god, go up.
No way. No way. I don't really care.
Okay, let's do this again.
What? You want to say that again to my face?
Okay. Now there are things above me that I would like. No, please don't shoot me. Okay, that works too.
Let's track this guy down.
So I got the system key anyway. Doesn't mean to do that. I don't know what I just did. That wasn't hack the old gate open, that's for sure. My bad. No, just jump. I want this stupid shipment. Okay.
I found the truck.
Great! Now what are you waiting for? Smash and grab, my friend.
Works for me.
Intruder! Over here!
Intruder? Where? Nothing to worry about. Probably should have blocked that call. That wasn't that bad. Wait, was it really that easy?
I got the shipment and I'm inbound.
I already know about this city.
Wow, that was way easier than I thought it was gonna be. I'm just gonna park it and wait and make sure that we're actually going the right direction. There we go. And this low ass truck. Okay. This could take a few hours. 1,000 meters in this home truck? Home? I don't know. Either way, big slow truck. Oh, okay, so it just turns the lights instead of causing a car crash. So I can give myself a green light, essentially. It's kind of too late by the time I reach it, I think. That's okay. Da-da-da-da-da. Come on. No, it looks like it glitches it out. I don't know. It doesn't cause its car crashes like the other one did. This is a really long drive, wow. Okay. Now we're there. I apologize for how long that mission took. That was horrible. Especially seeing as how easy it was in the end. But we're here now. We made it. We got the truck. And we're back in the garage.
I got something good.
Nope. Crash. Crash. Oh.
Jeez.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Well, you got the goods. Is it actually good?
It might be evil.
I don't know. This is Haum we're talking about. All right, well, I will get this little fucker prepped while you go get us some caffeine.
Wait, you want me to get you two coffee?
No, he's a robot. I want you to get us caffeine. You'll take a decaf.
Oh, jeez. Do I actually have to make a... Do I actually have to go for a coffee run? Is that actually the thing? I'm just gonna pretend it's not. Good. I wanted to go there anyway. That's where we get our drone anyway, which is what we've been looking to do, so... Go there, get our drone. Maybe buy a better secondary weapon than that stupid handgun we have. That we just found, the stupid cop 9mm. But, yeah. It's interesting how far away our garage is from our HQ. And how obvious the HQ is, like, really? Friggin' GG&G, Gary's Games and Glory, wow. I never actually noticed the name before. Though I don't think a cop would ever poke his eye in here, so... Beep, 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 beep. It takes so long to enter. Alright, let's grab our drone first off. Quadricopter. Yes, please. Nice. That's so gonna come in handy. Not really sure how both of the drones as well as the his laptop fits all in his bag, but who am I to judge? Ooh. Because I probably don't have enough for... Yeah, I don't nearly enough for another gun. That's okay. Kind of good with these for now. Okay, what does she want to talk about? What is this?
Newton wants to step into the ring with us. They got our recruitment video killed on all the big social media sites and threatened to sue anyone who hosts it. This is gonna cost us a lot of followers.
DMCA takedown. Annoying.
This is worse than annoying. This is a declaration of war. I will not be censored.
Hey, New Dawn's a fucking scam. Rich people throwing away their money for some elitist circle jerk shit. This could be big for us. I mean, nobody's gonna take the side of those assholes unless they're already members.
We are so gonna cornhole this fake-ass church.
What's cornhole?
Where the corn goes after you eat the corn, Josh.
Oh.
They don't like us using footage of their celebrity whore, Jimmy Siska. So let's start with him. He's our highest-profile spokesperson.
But it's Jimmy Siska. I mean, when I was a kid, I had the Siska glasses, the pop collar. I even knew every line to Open Wounds.
Dude!
Oh, jeez.
Me too! I even have the lunchbox.
Nice.
Mint condition.
Nice.
Just not Cisco, okay? Just anyone but him.
There's gotta be another way, all right?
He's in town shooting Cyber Driver.
Ooh.
I was just thinking maybe we could talk to him. Fuck up his relationship with New Dawn. He can go back to being less of a douchebag.
Then I could go back to wearing my Cisco tees without feeling like one.
Wait a minute. You use cornhole as a verb. That doesn't even make sense in the context if you...
Oh, jeez.
Okay, okay, we focus on Cisco. New Dawn keeps blackmail records of their celebrity shills, right? We check out the local center, we just need to get in and dig up his file. Everybody in?
In.
I'll round up the locals and I'll meet you there.
Let the cornholing begin.
You heard the man.
Cornhole.
That guy is kind of messed up.
For too long, predators have victimized the weak and the wounded under the guise of religion. The Church of the New Dawn is a scam. Rank in the church is based on financial contribution. Loyalty is bought through blackmail and fear. They believe they are untouchable. That will soon change. DedSec will reveal the secrets and true purpose of New Dawn. You can help. Take up a mask and protest your local recruitment center. Let their leaders know what you think of them online. Join us as we send them a message. There's no more. DedSec will give you the truth. Do what you will.
Alrighty then. When we come back, we will do that mission and others like it. But until then, this is Kill Vendel signing off.